Zackenberg Research Station is very far away from everything else. It's more than almost 500 kilometers to the nearest settlement. So we fly there with specially chartered planes, twin otters. It's the northernmost ecosystem station within the ICOS network. It's located in the high Arctic climate zone and it's underlain by continuous permafrost. And these permafrost regions, they contain huge amount of organic carbon. And in relation to climate warming, we are interested in studying how what happens with this massive carbon stocks. So 50% of the soil organic carbon, of the global soil organic carbon, is situated in the permafrost regions. So that's why it makes it important sort of for the global carbon cycle to study these regions. And as they are cold and harsh environments, historically we haven't been doing that much research in these areas compared with the lower latitudes. So that of course calls for more monitoring and research of the carbon cycling in these ecosystem types. So in terms of this sort of the permafrost carbon feedback, as we call it, with thawing permafrost and the worry of the release of more carbon, this is something that we can study in Zackenberg, and that needs this ecosystem type of stations that measures the fluxes between the land and the atmosphere of the greenhouse gases. So this wetland has cotton grass growing on it, and it's quite productive for being such a northerly situated ecosystem. So in a way, it's sort of a carbon hotspot. Zackenberg is a fantastic place. It's situated in this Northeast Greenland National Park, which is the world's largest national park. And it's a fantastic environment with the fjords and the mountains, and also the wildlife, of course. So we have the foxes and the Arctic hares that are often more or less visiting us because they are not as afraid of humans as in other places of the world. But there is also a challenge with the wildlife, with the musk oxen and with the polar bears that can of course be very dangerous, that we need to be able to protect ourselves against, but also that they can be a bit curious in wanting to investigate our measurement installations. So we need to make sure to protect the installations properly so that they don't get damaged by the wildlife in that sense. It's not a proper internet connection that you can like check your Facebook and do stuff like that. So you are definitely away from the civilization. So it's a special feeling in that sense. During the peak period, during summer, so to say, when we have a lot of people coming, a lot of visitors, then there's one flight every week. And that's your ticket home, so to say.